Who is Bhagawan? Lord Krishna, Lord Rama. But ideal, to reach to the Bhagawan, one should go with the ideal. You must see the ideal in it, in the Krishna, in the Rama. That is what Rama says, to help, give, give, give. That is the concept. His one leg is Satyam, another leg is Dharma. Dharmo rakshati rakshataha, kosam rakshana, ruksho rakshati rakshataha. Satyameva jayate. Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. The slogans all has come from Ramayanam and Bhagavad Gita, where Lord Krishna is the one teaches to Arjuna, that is not only to Arjuna, even to us, of one who is devoid of attachment, who is liberated, whose mind is established in knowledge, who acts for the sake of sacrifice. Sacrifice, sacrifice, sacrifice. All his actions are dissolved. That means what you have taken birth today, whatever the past karma, the vasanas, which we have to remove, maybe towards money, assets, or the stri, vyamoham, or towards padavi or position. Vasanas are many. Those vasanas to fulfill and remove only is possible when you go towards understanding what is Bhagavan.